Line up two cones on the sideline, and a chair at the three-point line is shown. At each cone, perform a different combination dribble move, then go into a push-up on the ball. Immediately, then pop up, dribble to the chair, touch the chair, and then finish with a pull-up jump shot or a layup. You can use your imagination and perform another move on an imaginary help defender as well.